Hey, smart puppy, how small are atoms?
Really small. Watch this.
An average human hair, kind of like this one, is about 80,000 nanometers wide.
Well, that's a lot of nanometers.
That's right, kiddies. And that makes for a lot of atoms. Check this out.
How many atoms are in it? If each atom were, say, the size of this peanut here, that would be enough peanuts to completely fill this ballpark.
Holy hairball, smart puppy. That's small.
You got it, kiddies.
Ooh, sure wish that was kitty chow.